Today is the day for your visitation. Be free in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Every chains of alcoholism, every chain of evil thoughts, every chain where you are being bound, you can't read your Bible. When you are just waking up, you read your WhatsApp. There is power in the name of Jesus to break all those chains. If you have the chains of lust,